A massive fire rips through part of historic downtown Osceola, Missouri. Crews from several fire departments responding to the blaze, first reported around 8:30 last night, battling the flames that continue to burn at this hour. And as KMBC 9's Martin Augustine shows us, the damage is extensive.
This corner of Osceola, just off the main square, is destroyed. Look back here. You can see the rubble. You can still see smoke. You can still see fire burning, too. Flames that will likely remain burning for some time, given the age of these buildings and what was in them.
Fire crews had little chance, if any, to save the buildings. But given the hour of the fire, nobody was inside what was once an old hotel in the process of being renovated and a bookstore that hadn't been opened in months. The fire continuing to burn in daylight, a stubborn one, what with all those books still in the bookstore, and because these buildings date back to the 1880s.
It's like an old matchstick, it goes up because it's all wood. Mm-hmm. You know, it's all old wood, and I just thank God it's just this part of the building, not the whole town.
And that was a real fear, Rick Garcia says, when he and others first began to hear about the fire Saturday night and saw flames 30 feet in the air.
At time, the smoke was so thick you couldn't see. You know, the firefighters on their ladder spraying the water.
A small restaurant next door will have a lot to clean up if it wants to remain in business. And what happens here next, nobody out here looking at the smoldering remains of these old buildings has any idea.
Fortunately, despite the intensity of the fire and all the people called in to help fight it, nobody was seriously hurt. Reporting from Osceola, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.